Hello, and welcome again to my Velvet Piano Music Show. Simon and Garfunkel firmly established Bridge Over Troubled Water as the preeminent pop anthem of the 1970s, with over 25 million copies sold, and each generation seems to discover it anew. I put it on my album, The Entertainer, and it's a great favourite of mine. I hope you enjoyed my rendition. Not long after coming to America, I performed for a while in a country music show, quickly learning some popular standards from the genre. I never realized quite how popular this next number would become, earning lots of good-humored acclaim whenever I performed it, much akin to a foreigner traveling abroad speaking in his host's mother tongue. I'm performing this one on my special honky-tonk white piano, and I hope you enjoy it. You know, I enjoy playing that piece so much now, I've put it on my Royally Entertained DVD. Isn't that white piano great fun? I first heard this next John Lennon piece in 1975. Since when, it's gone on to top just about every greatest songs list that's ever been compiled. You know, I think it could be reasonably argued that as many of us know this peace anthem as know our own national anthem. Thank you. I'm Jon England. Thanks for joining me, and I look forward to seeing you next time.